Hi guys, it's Abby Strasser. Welcome to my channel. I am finally shooting my first makeup video. So it's a tutorial on this look. If you would like to know how to get this look, just keep on watching. So the first thing I'm going to be using is an eyeshadow primer. It's by Hard Candy. I'm just going to prime my eyes with this. I'm also going to be priming my face with the Hangover RX by Too Faced. The Naked Urban Decay palette. I'm gonna be taking the shade Naked. Then I'm gonna be taking the shade Buck. Shade Hustle. I'm going to be taking this blending brush and I'm just going to blend out all those harsh lines. Then I'm going to take the flat side of the brush that came with the palette and I'm going to take Sidecar. I'm going to be using the Too Faced I'm That Kind of Girl sketch marker. Get close. Go over that with the Superstar eyeliner by L'Oreal. So when I'm done with eyeliner, I go into my foundation. So I'm gonna take my MAC Studio Fix on my hand. And I take an IT Cosmetics buffing foundation brush to apply it. Then I usually take the Age Rewind Concealer by Maybelline, and I usually put it under my eyes, then in the spot. spots where I need it. Then I use that same buffing foundation brush and just dab it in. Usually after concealer, go into eyebrow gel because I don't really color my eyebrows, so I just shape them the way that I want them. When I'm done with the brows, I go into mascara. So, can I curl my eyelashes? Then using Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced. After mascara, I highlight the brow bone in the inner corner of the eye. Using the flat side of the brush that came with the palette again, I'm going to take this color Virgin. I use the Coco Contour Palette by Too Faced to contour my face. I use this for contouring. So I think I'm gonna go into dark cocoa today. And after contouring, I go back in with my foundation brush. I usually just shape out my contour and make sure it's straight. After that, I go into blush with the Naked Urban Decay On The Run palette. I usually just use the blush in there. It's very pink, so I like to dust it off because I don't like too much blush. After blush, I go into highlight, so I gotta take my It Cosmetics fan brush and then my Tardiest Pro Glow palette. This is like my favorite palette. Alright, so out of the Tardiest Pro Glow palette, I'm gonna be taking Fire. Going into lips, I'm going to be using Kylie Jenner's Candy K lip kit. And then I think I'm going to ombre it too. Yeah, I'm going to ombre. Feeling like ombreing today. Alright, so. After that, I go into the lip color. Let that dry. After I let that dry, I use Vice from ColourPop. It's also a matte color. Then I just blend it out with this brush. And then finally, I go in with my Infallible Pro Setting Spray by L'Oreal. That is it for today. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.